Hi friends, welcome to my channel presenting review of Dolophos DT. Dolophos DT is standard medicine. It is strong painkiller. It requires prescription. Don't take this medicine without prescription. Dolophos DT contains pyroxicam 20 mg. It is dispersible tablet. It is available in a strip which contains 10 tablets. Tablets are small in size, non-nauseant, non-bitter, easy to use and easy to travel. It is safe and effective, cost only 47 rupees and 19 paisa. It is available almost all medical stores and online too. It contains pyroxicam. It requires prescription. Most of the doctors prescribe Dolophos DT in the treatment of dental pain, arthritic pain, rheumatoid arthritis, osteoarthritis, ankylosing spondylitis, primary dysmenorrhea, postoperative pain, etc. It is non-steroidal anti-inflammatory medicine. It used to relieve pain and inflammation of joints. It relieves painful and inflammation condition. Side effects are nausea, vomiting, discomfort, drowsiness, epigastric pain and flatulence. It is very normal side effects. It is not harmful. It requires prescription of doctor. Avoid self-medication. Precautions are, it is not safe in pregnant women. Also, it should be not used by the breastfeeding woman. It is not safe in higher BP patient. It is not for the children. Don't take this tablet with the steroid like dexamethasone. If you like this video, please share as maximum as possible. Thanks for watching video.